Hello friends, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today we are going to discuss multiple inheritance in Java. But a Java class cannot extend more than one class at a time, hence multiple inheritance is not allowed in Java with respect to classes. Then question is, why Java does not provide support for multiple inheritance? There may be a chance of ambiguity problem, but it is not possible in case of classes. But an interface can extend any number of interfaces at a time, hence Java support for multiple inheritance in interfaces. For example, we have one interface employee. It can extend multiple interfaces like this: base, subclass, and multiple inheritance is possible in case of interfaces in Java. Let us see in the code. Here I have created one class parent, and I have created one semi-parent class, and now I am going to extend parent class and also want to extend semi-parent. It is known as multiple inheritance, but it is not possible. It's showing some error, syntax error, due to this comma sign, because multiple inheritance is not possible in Java. So we can see multiple inheritance is not possible with classes, but if I have created interface parent, interface semi parent, and here is interface child that can extend parent and semi parent interface. So multiple inheritance possible in case of interfaces. Here it's not showing any error, so we can say multiple inheritance is not possible in case of classes, but it is possible in case of interfaces. It's not showing any error. Okay, thanks.